गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द चैप्टर सोलर सिस्टम. आर सोलर सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ स्टार नेम द सन. द प्लैनेट्स मर्करी, वीनस, अर्थ, मार्स, जुपिटर, सैटर्न, यूरेनस एंड नेपच्यून. इट ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स द सैटेलाइट्स ऑफ द प्लैनेट. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द टॉपिक हेवनली बॉडीज. द ऑब्जेक्ट्स that can be seen in the sky are called heavenly bodies. Now, these objects are different during the daytime and different during the night time. So, what are the objects you can see in the sky in the daytime? The objects you can see in the daytime are the sun, birds, kites and aeroplanes. These objects that you see during the daytime can be divided into two types. Natural and man-made objects. The objects that are occurring naturally are called natural objects. Similarly, the objects that are made by man are called man-made objects. Now, the natural objects that you can see during the daytime are the sun and birds. Likewise, the man-made objects that you can see during the daytime are aeroplanes, kites and balloons. Now, let's see what are the objects you can see during the night time. The objects that are visible during the night time are the moon, stars and aeroplanes. These objects can also be divided into natural and man-made objects. Natural objects are the moon and the stars. Similarly, the man-made objects that can be seen in the night sky are aeroplane. But all the objects listed above cannot be termed as heavenly bodies because heavenly bodies are further classified as non-living natural bodies such as sun, stars and moon that exist outside the earth's atmosphere. Such bodies are called heavenly bodies. On a clear night, you must have seen the moon and millions of stars along with the few planets. The question is, how can we differentiate between the star and the planets? It is very easy to differentiate between them as the stars twinkles when seen from the earth, but the planets do not twinkle. Let us know a little bit about the heavenly bodies that can be seen in the sky. So, stars, we can see millions of stars shining in the sky. The stars are also huge ball of very hot gases, but they appear small because they are far away from our solar system. Sun. Our sun is also a star. It is a big ball of hot burning gases. It gives out heat and light without which life is not possible on the earth. Sun look big because it is the nearest star from the earth. Planets. Planets are big ball of rock and gases. They do not give out their own heat and light. Now satellites. Satellites move around planets. Like planets, they also do not have their own heat and light. They shine because they throw back the light of the sun that falls on them. The difference between the star, planets and satellite can be explained through the Venn diagram shown. So, stars, planets, moon and sun are the natural objects that exist in the sky, are called heavenly bodies. Students, I hope that you have enjoyed today's lesson as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. So, students, today we have covered the topic of solar system, heavenly bodies and difference between stars, planet and satellite. So, thank you all of you. Stay home and stay safe. See you. Bye-bye.